Hello Scorpio, and welcome to your weekly horoscope reading. This is from March 23rd to March 29, 2020. Scorpio, when there are limited resources of something that we want or need, some people begin to panic. They may begin to envision a worst case scenario, but what is called for instead in cases like this is creativity. We can all be inventors of our own destiny, creating alternate ways to adapt to changing circumstances. This week, if you see yourself as someone who will find a solution to anything that you face, you will be much happier for it. It is time to recognize that you can and will find a way. If you have an ordinary itch, scratching it will usually resolve it. But if you are itchy because you have a case of poison ivy or mosquito bite, then scratching that itchy may actually inflame it and make it even worse. Wanting something desperately is kind of like that latter kind of an itch. This week, do your best to avoid scratching it, and by the end of the week, you may be able to put things into a better perspective and recognize that you are not in a dire need to believe yourself to be. Thank you for listening, Scorpio. I wish you a blessed and prosperous week ahead.